Yo people Vanti, I'm Markham with the David Pokemon Platinum in this log. So in the last episode we managed to evolve Feather and Pingu as you can see. So we now have a Piplup and a Staravia. So it's going really well. What I will do today is try to get belly up to the rest of them. Except for Beaver, since I just want him for the HMs. Since he already knows Rock Smash as you can see. So yeah. That is my plan for today, and of course, progressing the game. This is Forearma Town, and I need to go to Eterna City, which is just to the right, but I'm just going to look a bit around. Okay, there's a pathway here. Where does this lead? Oh, two Team Galactic members. Okay. So I might have to do something with Team Galactic or something. Maybe over here. Okay, this is also a new route. Help, help, trainer. Please, I want to see my papa. My papa and I lived at the Valley Windworks. But then a whole bunch of people dressed like spacemen came. Yeah, Team Galactic. They kicked me out and they're making my papa do something. Please, trainer. I miss my papa. Okay, I'm going there. Say, this is Valley Windworks, so as you can see, this is Route 205, but I can catch another Pokemon here. So let's try to get a new Pokemon. It's a Buizel! That will be a good addition to the team. Because if you want to have him learn Surf and that kind of stuff, that would be very good. Since I don't want my Pingu to use those things. And Floatzel is also a really good team member. Intimidated. So this is a good Pokemon. Okay. Come on, Feather, you can do this. Okay, that might be good enough. I have 6 Pokeballs. That might be good enough. Almost. Feather can take some hits. I'll just keep on trying. Come on, Buizel. Don't be such a big. I really want the Weasel. Come on. Hell yeah. Let's call him Weasel. God, I'm really clever with this name. Weasel. I found a potion. Oh yeah, and these trees are also really good. If you get some sort of honey or something, and you come and check it later on, there is a chance to get a really good Pokemon, like Heracross, for example. Okay. You want to battle? Let's battle. Glammeow. Which is a normal type, so I will use Muscle on it. Fake out is fine. Because normally it will flinch the Pokemon. If it is the case of a Pokemon that has just been recently switched, it doesn't matter. Well, GG. And now I need to go back. Yeah, this way I can't go. Oh yeah, these berries I also can grab. Which might be useful. Want to plant a berry, yes. From sleep, poison. Yeah, I think I want to leave them with me. Okay, let me heal up my Pokemon first. So yeah, now we have Weasel, which is also a really good addition if we want to have him learn Surf, Waterfall. I think, I don't know if it is in this game, if there are whirlpools. But if it is the case, that would be very nice. Okay, now I can go here. And yes, honey. Ah, two battle. Or not. A Stunky. Which I will just punch straight in the face with my muscle. If there's one thing in this game that I'm really clever at is naming things. Not. Oké, okay, allemaal dead. Oké, okay, Barry is level up. En Lord Astonish. Is nice. Not really useful. Unless he learns Bite later on. Then it might be useful. Can give me the edge, yeah, no. Just no. Okay, Zubat. Okay, let's see. Tick, I want to train up my feather for this. Intimidate. Leech life does normally just one damage. Wing attack. Wing attack does a whole fucking hell. I was about to say that wing attack does a lot of damage, but this is insane. And another Zubat. Come on. Jesus Christ! No mercy feather! Fuck's sake. Yes, the work speed. Nice. Okay, so now we got honey, so I will just... I think there's a tree... Okay. So if I... Yeah, there's a tree. So you have to bark with honey, yes. So, if I check this later, I might be able to catch a really rare Pokemon. Like, if it is a Heracross, which is a really good addition to the team. Okay, now we're going to go this way. Okay. Hello. What? No way, you have the key. Forgot to alert the commander. Yeah, you do that. Oi! This is no fun in games, this is proper work, I tell you. But... okay, so he's complaining about this is no game. But this is their game. Huh? Okay, you know what? I think I want my penguin. Yep, astonish. Okay, just use back. Okay. Metal claw. Ooh, that is a lot of damage. That's good. And just use bubble. If Pangolin's bubble beam, that's also a good attack. Some brat messed up my job. Yes, indeed. Okay, there's a trade up there. Or a Team Galactic guy. Collect the registry from the Valley Windbirds. That's our mission. Yep. That might be your mission, but my mission is to defeat your ass. Okay, Glamour Muscle, you will do the job against this guy. Girl. Whatever. Fake out, you do that. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Okay, come on, yes. And a stunky. Okay, I will just leave a missile in. Ugh, jeez, my voice. Fairy swipes, which hopefully does not. No, that does not a lot of damage. A poison gas, oh no. I think we have a status healer that heals from poison. Well, we do have a berry, so... okay, let's see. Poison. No. And let's heal up. Okay, that's good enough. And there's the commander. Hello. Three commanders. There's one of four commanders. Yeah. Show little understanding about what we do. Yep. Against Mars, okay. Okay. Let's see. It's against Mars. With a Zubat, okay. Bingo, you will do the job against this. Okay, it does not do a lot of damage. That's good. What do you think you're doing to my Pokemon? What do you think you're doing to my Pokemon? Toxic, oh no. Oh no. Okay, that's bad. Switch out to muscle. I don't want my Pingu to die. Okay, that does not a little damage. Karate chop is... oh, fuck's sake! No! Okay, this is bad. Really, really bad. Okay. Feather, come in. Okay, quick attack his ass. Okay, bit XP for everyone. Perfectly. Okay, we could have done this with muscle, but I don't want to risk it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, this is a little bad for us. Jeez. Okay, I have to heal up her again. Since otherwise he will not make it. She will not make it. Jesus fucking Christ, it took so much damage. I think we might have to switch in muscle. It's not a good idea because it's risky because of this poison. Why the fuck does it so much damage? Come on. Survive, please. Yes. Okay, we really have to switch in muscle for this. This will be no good. I think muscle can do a lot against the dark type of attacks. Okay, yeah, that's not super effective. Karate chop. Scratch does not a lot of damages. As well. Okay, that's good. Come on, no poison, please. Okay, good. Whew. That could be bad. Okay. Okay, first up. Heal him up. The same goes for Pingu. Come on, they have to survive. A bridge to the power plant, yes. Okay, you go do that. Eternal City, that's good, because there we are going as well. Okay, my Pokemon will survive. Okay, yeah, they will survive. Oh, wrong button. Okay, heal up mijn Pokémons. Okay, so now we can go to Eternal City. I this is a new route. Hey. Before I go into Eternal Forest. Oh, that's another route. Guess a Ponyta, okay. Bingo, you will do great against this. Yeah, that does not a lot of damage. Yeah, the attacker will do even more, yeah. What the fuck, that does not a lot of damage, my bubble. And it's super effective against it as well. Oh well, we'll defeat it anyways. Betty is level up. Okay, first things first. Let's go to the Pokemon Mart to be able to get some potions. Because I don't want to run out of potions anytime soon. I think 10 will do. And maybe 5 antidotes as well. And maybe some Pokeballs? 7 or something is good enough. Okay, route. Ugh, fuck's sake, my fucking voice. Okay, what will be the Pokemon? Pachirisho, no, I don't want that. It's an electric type, but I better have a Shinx, for example. Okay, Karate Chop. And a crit as well. Good job. Yeah, I know. I know exactly. Oh, Shellos. Let's go and grab Feather for this. The battery will also level up. Wing attack. And it's dead. But it grew to level 11. It's another Pokemon. What will it be? It's Shellos again. Should I try it with Betty? Why not? Let's supersonic it, so it becomes confused. So if it is hitting itself, that will be good. Yes, that's one of the ones. We'll just have to spam Leech Life for this, since Astonish will flinch them. Okay. Jesus. This is going well. Oh, what a pulse. Come on, Betty, you can survive this. It doesn't affect, yeah. But slap does not take. Much support is all you want. Used Harden? Sure. Why not? Oh, that also confuses Betty, of course. Okay, I'm just going to have to switch out to Feather. I mean, Betty did a good job, that's for sure. Okay, a bit of XP. Hello. There's no mountain here, but I'm dressed to hike. Nice. So, rock types. Missile or Pingu, you will do a good job against this. A crit, nice. Not at you, dude. They're one level higher, which is fine. And Pingu is level 18. Okay. Switch a missile for this. Karate chop his ass. And it's almost level up. Good. Special defense battle item. Okay. What's up here? That might be the way forward. Hello. Okay, so is bug or grass types? Roselia, yep. Switch in Feather. Okay, you can grow all you want. Well, that was easy. But you also gained a lot of XP for that. That's good. Way too good. What's... Oh, Stardust. That is nice. Okay, there's a train up here. So, let's battle. Yeah, sure. An A-bomb, which is a normal type. So Muscle will do the job against this. Let's kick his ass. Jesus, you're just going to astonish me. Cause this will not do. I level up. And also level up. Good job. So there's seismic toss. Hell yes. That's a way too OP attack. Missiles go getting really strong. Because what does seismic toss do? Does it have any kind of effect after it? It inflicts damage equal to the user's level. Okay, so this 90 damage right now. So I mean, if we are level 100 with Muscle, then it would do a lot of damage. Onyx. Okay, let's bring in Bingo. You will do a good job. Great English, by the way. Bubble. Wow, that was easy. Oh, and a Pokemon. A Shellos. We'll switch in to Bingo, I guess. Ah yes, Water Pulse does a lot of damage against Bingo. Not. Come on, don't miss. Ah, that does not a lot of damage. I thought it would do a lot of damage. Back his ass. Much part all you want. XP. We fought a Rapple, okay. Okay, that might be a fighting. Yeah. Got a matchup. So I think Feather will do a cool job against this. Foresight. Okay. Sure. Does that mean that I win? I guess so. And Betty is level 13. And learned Bite. Yes, finally a good move that he learned. My Betty is finally useful. Oh, I don't know. I should have played a little. Maybe. How ironic. A Piplup. Feather, you go. Wing attack. Ooh, that is half of the amount of damage. With his health, which is good. Oh boo, how insulting. Okay, there's a random house here. What's inside? Hello? Sure, let me heal up my Pokeballs. Thank you. So I think there's also some trainers down here. A sip of potion. I think there was one here, yeah. Live around here, I wonder. Well, mainly shadows. Okay, Bidoof, missile can do a good job against this. Okay, I want to use seismic toss for this. So let me do that. Seismic toss, yeet. Wait, what? No, super effective. But this is Bidoof a normal type? Heh? I'm confused. Because Seismic Toss is a fighting type move, but it didn't do a lot of damage. Okay, what type is it? Patricio, okay. Why didn't it do a lot of damage? This is fight. Should have done so. I think I broke the game. Maybe that's the reason. Storing energy. Yeah, sure. You can store all the energy you want. Because it's not going to matter if you're dead. Okay, what's up here? There's a Pokeball. A heal ball. Oh, that's also good. Move. I have to go to places. Hello. That's your decision. Okay, what's up here? Oh, I don't have Kurt. So let's go to Eternal Forest. Hello. Hello, my name is Gerald. Okay, so your name is Mark. Okay. Want to get through this forest, but I'm afraid of doing it alone. Heard that there's a sinister group of people called Team Galactic about. Think there'd be safety in numbers. Please, may I grow to with you? Yeah, sure, why not? To go to the same area, then why not? An antidote, another one, yes. Okay. Two Bidoofs, which means I can catch one, but will I? No. Jesus, their chance is strong. Just throw it at them. But I mean, even though the chance is level 20, it doesn't really matter. Since, of course, my Pokemon are all almost the same levels. Okay, it turns itself in confusion. That's good. So now bite its ass. Okay, absorb does not a lot of damage. No. And another absorb. Why miss with the fucking egg bombs? Okay, that's one Bidoof down. Egg Bomb and Bite. So yeah, Betty is now really good. Okay, so anyways, I will leave this episode right here. So we have made a lot of progress in this episode. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you next video. Bye.